So guys, this is Klokriecher with another Lego System Town Review, and today I'm going to review the telephone repair, which comes with 47 pieces and one minifigure, and it was made in 1998. There are two instructions in the set, but no stickers. And by the way, I got two of the set, by the way. There's three steps of building for the truck and the foam box. No mistakes in each instruction and no missing pieces in the set. The figure comes with black sunglasses or goggles, whatever you want, blue cap and blue arms. He's a walkie-talkie and a shovel, the telephone uniform, and he doesn't have a torso or head. Now onto the truck, the headlights. Telephone logo, it's a radar, and here is a container, some tools. There are supposed to be more tools in the container, but I've forgotten to put them in there. And now to the phone box, it's a gate, and comes with this base plate here and the plan. You can hear this plan. Here's a box, nice windows, this is the telephone part. It's a great set and I would highly recommend you to get this. You can't get the set anymore on Lego Shop at Home, but you can still find this on eBay, Bricking and Amazon for sure. And yeah, that's it for my review. If you like my videos, please rate, comment, subscribe. I need more subscribers, and goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.